1969 Chevy Camaro SS 396 quick spin, measuring love in cubic inches. I grew up around 60s American muscle. My dad and uncles and grandfather were all hot rodders and drag racers. The first car I ever worked on was my cousin's 1964 Chevrolet Corvette. The first engine I ever disassembled was a 440 from a wrecked Mopar. The first time I ever transformed rubber into smoke was behind the wheel of a 1969 Plymouth Roadrunner. My tastes may have broadened over time, but my love of cars can still be measured in cubic inches. Getting behind the wheel of Hagerty's 1969 Chevrolet Camaro SS 396 was like a shot of nostalgia straight into my veins.